Japan's Emperor Akihito has had a successful heart bypass operation. The 78-year-old has been receiving treatment for heart problems for the past year. Across the country, people left get-well messages for the emperor, who suffered stress-related health issues 4 years ago. Doctors said they hoped he would be able to resume a normal lifestyle following this latest setback.